दिवि सूर्य सहस्रस्य, सो दैट काइंड ऑफ स्प्लेंडर दैट गॉड हैज गॉट और डिवाइन बीइंग हैज, आई मेडिटेट अपॉन दैट स्प्लेंडर और वी मेडिटेट अपॉन दैट स्प्लेंडर फॉर वॉट, सो दैट और लेट दैट पर्सन, लेट दैट पर्सन और लेट दैट गॉड धियो यो न प्रचोदयात किंडल अवर इंटेलेक्ट्स. सो इवन द शास्त्रास और स्क्रिप्चर्स दे एक्सेप्ट दैट वी आर ऑल मंदबुद्धि, मंदबुद्धि, डिम विट्स, डल विटेड, नो ब्रेन, हेयर ब्रेन एटसेट्रा, दीज आर द डिफरेंट appellations we can put. Why? Because forgetting that we are the Sat Chit Ananda Brahman, we think we are so and so, M.Tech, PhD, etc. And then also we tell that, do you know how many papers I have published, etc., etc. So we are illusion within illusion within illusion. We are trying to put our personality, limit our personality within this body and mind. So the Upanishads or the scriptures, here the Vedas, Gayatri mantras, it implicitly says that we are all lacking brain. So let that God awaken our brains or intellects, not brains, intellects, higher intellect. Dhi is not buddhi, it is the spiritual intelligence, higher intelligence. Dhi does not simply mean intellect. व्यवसायात्मिका बुद्धि, इट्स अ फ्रेज यूज्ड इन द गीता. सो मेनी पीपल आर देयर व्यवसायात्मिका बुद्धि. श्री रामकृष्ण टॉक्स अबाउट हाउ दैट पान वाला एंड ऑल दे विल सिट, नो मेडिटेशन पोस्चर, जस्ट लाइक अ मंकी सिट्स इन अ मेडिटेशन पोस्चर. इट विल बी सिंक, इफ यू गो टू वृंदावन यू कैन सी वेरियस मंकीज इन डिफरेंट पोस्चर, हाफ मेडिटेटिंग, फुल कॉन्टेम्पलेटिंग एटसेट्रा. सो दे आर जस्ट लाइक अ स्मॉल किड. वेन यू डोंट hear the voice or the sound of a small kid, means something has been done, some dal mein kala. Now the kid is just keeping, so there is a lull before a storm and also after a storm. So like that, this monkey is now meditating upon your, in Vrindavan if you go, they will take your spectacles. So it is meditating upon your spectacle. The moment you are just little absent-minded, it will come and in a fraction of a second, your spectacle is gone. So like that, that kind of meditation is also there. So that buddhi is vyavasayatmika buddhi. Panwala also can sit in the same padmasana posture for 10 hours, but with a different purpose altogether. So simply just because somebody is sitting like this, closing the eyes, does not mean that you have tremendous control over your mind. So that is what Sri Ramakrishna used to say, that you should have the definite purpose. So here the purpose is Dhiyo yo na prachodayat. Why? So that we understand our true personality. So that is why Brahma Gayatri means what? It will enable us to realize Brahman. It will enable us to realize our true nature. Now here Shankaracharya tells about this, how this Gayatri has to be practiced. स प्रणव व्याहृति त्रयोपेता प्रणवांत गायत्री जपादिभिः उपास्या. वेरी सिंपल संस्कृत, इज इट नॉट? स प्रणव, प्रणव मीन्स ओम, व्याहृति भूर्भुवस्वः, दैट इज व्याहृति, त्रय उपेता, त्रय मीन्स अ ग्रुप ऑफ थ्री, त्रय पंच इज अ ग्रुप ऑफ फाइव, तो त्रय इज अ ग्रुप ऑफ थ्री. प्रणव अंत व्याहृति त्रय उपेता means including, upeta means including, vyahriti traya, the three vyahritis, bhur, bhuva, swaha, bhu, bhuva, swaha, pranava, anta, and also ending with om. So, sa pranava, in the beginning there is om, vyahriti, three, traya, upeta, pranava, anta, and the end also should be om, gayatri. So, end of what? Not after Vyahriti, but after Gayatri there should be Om. Japadibihi Upasya. So, you should practice, this is what Shankaracharya says, you should practice Japa etc. Why etc.? If somebody can meditate on Gayatri, very good. So, if you can meditate on Gayatri, there is no harm. But generally it is not possible. or difficult. So japa, what? Japa dhyana, that is the idea. Japa adibhi means what? Japa dhyana, somebody can also worship Gayatri, but because Gayatri is a Brahma Gayatri, it is not advisable to bring this again into the realm of duality and start worshipping. Like Buddha did not talk about God. He was silent on God. Why? Because God created all confusion, you see. So Buddha did not talk of God. What has happened? Now all the big ashramas named after Buddha have huge statues. And whole day what do? In Tibetan language, Chinese language, Japanese language, all languages, they go on chanting some mantras, hitting gongs and in incense, and that's what happens. That's what happens when, that is why in his introduction to the commentary on Bhagavad Gita, Sri Shankaracharya says that because of long time period, passing of time, what happens? There is a decline in religion. That is why you see, yada yada hi dharmasya glanir bhavati Bharata. Oh Arjuna. So Bharata here, one wonderful person, he translated Bharata as India. No, here Bharata means one who belongs to the dynasty of Bharata. That is Arjuna. It is being told, Krishna is telling to Arjuna, that somebody translated it. It is so amusing that whenever there is a decline of religion in India, I come. So if religion is declined somewhere else, he will not go. Very nationalistic. So here says japadibihi upasya. Japadibihi upasya. So pranava vyahriti trayo upeta pranavanta gayatri japadibihi upasya. As I said, this is not found in the original Shuddha Gayatri, but we add this. Why? To follow the tradition, as has been also told by Shankaracharya, but this is also mentioned in the Taittiriya Aranyaka. There it is told that you have to add Om in the beginning and Om in the end, and also you should have this Vyahriti. Then Rigveda has only the Gayatri mantra, which is called Shuddha Gayatri. Now here is the person somebody has drawn. We did not have any photograph of Sayanacharya. So somebody has drawn. This person died in 1387. See, this portion is available in Rigveda. The third mandala, 62, 10th, this thing. 10th mantra of the 62nd chapter of the third mandala of Rigveda is the Gayatri mantra. So in his commentary on that mantra, he says, Yaha, Yaha means this, Yo Diyo Yona Prachodaya, that Yaha is Savita Devaha. So what is this Yaha? Savita Devaha. What is Savita Deva? Savita means one who gives birth to. One who gives birth to. Here we have to understand that. So that Lord which gave birth to. Birth to what? This universe. Diyaha. So here, diyaha, naha, asmakam means for us, our, naha means our, diyaha. Here you see the commentary given by Sayanacharya is interesting. He says, karmani dharmadi vishayava buddhihi. He does not say spiritual intelligence. He says karmani.